आचार्यनं महाचार्यो रामकृष्णाय ते नमः। जननीं सारदां देवीं रामकृष्णं जगद्गुरुं पादपद्मे त्रयो श्रित्वा प्रणमामि मुहुर्मुहुं। परतत्त्वे तु सदा लीनो रामकृष्ण समज्ञया, यो धर्मस्थापनरतो वीरे शङ्खं नमाम्यहम्। कालिन्दे फुल्लकमले माधवेन क्रीडारत, ब्रह्मानन्दं नमस्तुभ्यं सद्गुरुलोकनायक। योगानन्द प्रेमानन्द ज्ञानवये च पार्षद, रामकृष्ण गत प्राणां सर्वान् स्थान प्रणमाम्यहम्। नमस्कार। आज একটি শুভ দিন, আজ শ্রীমতী সারদা নন্দজি মহারাজের শুভ জন্মতিথি। এই উপলক্ষে আমাদের আজকের আয়োজিত বিশেষ অনুষ্ঠানে আপনাদের সকলকে জানাচ্ছি স্বাগত। আগে থেকে দেওয়া লিঙ্কটায় আমরা শুরু করতে পারিনি, তার জন্য আমরা খুবই দুঃখিত। কিছু টেকনিক্যাল এররের জন্য ওটা শুরু হয়নি। তো আমরা আজকের বিষয় হচ্ছে স্বামীজির, স্বামী সারদানন্দজি মহারাজের জীবন ও বাণী। সারদানন্দজি মহারাজের দ্য প্রি মনাস্টিক নেম ওয়াজ শরৎচন্দ্র চক্রবর্তী, অ্যান্ড হি ওয়াজ বর্ন অন 23rd ডিসেম্বর ইন দ্য ইয়ার 1865। মহারাজ ডিসেম্বর মাসে জন্মেছেন, কিন্তু তার তিথি পুজো অনুসারে আজকের মানে আমরা এই আজকের দিনটি সেলিব্রেট উদযাপন করছি। শ্রী আমরা কি ঠাকুরের ঘটনা দিয়ে শুরু করব, শ্রী শ্রী স্বামীজির শরৎ মহারাজের। আমরা জানি মহারাজ সারদানন্দজি মহারাজকে শরৎ মহারাজ রূপেও মানে শরৎ মহারাজ নামেই আমরা চিনি। ঠাকুরের একটি ঘটনা দিয়ে আজকের এই বক্তব্যটি আমি শুরু করব। ঠাকুর ওয়ান ডে অ্যাট দক্ষিণেশ্বর, দিস ইটস এ ভেরি স্টোরি, ইটস এ ভেরি স্টোরি অফ দক্ষিণেশ্বর। ওয়েন ওয়ান ডে ঠাকুর শ্রীরামকৃষ্ণ ইন স্টেট অফ হিজ এক্সটেসি ইন দ্য সমাধি দ্য ভাব অ্যান্ড স্যাট অন দি ল্যাপ অফ দি ইয়ং ম্যান অ্যান্ড সেড আফটারওয়ার্ড দ্যাট আই ওয়াজ টেস্টিং হাউ মাচ ওয়ে হি কুড বিয়ার অ্যান্ড দ্যাট ম্যান ওয়াজ আফটারওয়ার্ডস ফাউন্ড স্বামী সারদানন্দজি মহারাজ আর শরৎচন্দ্র চক্রবর্তী ডিউরিং দ্যাট টাইম। আফটারওয়ার্ডস শরৎ মহারাজ কেম বিকেম অ্যাজ সারদানন্দজি। তো দ্যাট টাইম ইন দি ইন হিজ রুম ঠাকুর টেস্টেড দ্যাট হাউ মাচ ওয়েট স্বামী সারদানন্দ আর শরৎ মহারাজ কুড বিয়ার। Right, and we can find that with this example we can say that Thakur was the whole universe, and Thakur was checking that who are the protector of that universe, who will guard them. Thakur is finding his own security guard in his own way. So this we can say as one of the way Thakur would have found. Sharat Maharaj came from a rich Orthodox Brahmin family and they belong to the Calcutta, the Amherst Street, from there they belong. And afterwards he came contact with Holy Mother Sri Sharada Devi. So Sharat Chandra or Sharat Maharaj was not only the disciple of Thakur Sri Ramakrishna, but also the disciple of Holy Mother Sri Sharada Mai Devi. Because we can find many incidents of his life where the mother is there. And also the Udbodhan, we also know the Holy Mother when he in Udbodhan. We will now talk in this matter. When Swami Trigunatitanandaji Maharaj left for America to take up the work of Hari Maharaj, or we know Swami Turiyanandaji Maharaj, whose birthday is coming in this month only. So, to assist, to take over him, Swami Trigunath Tritanandaji Maharaj went to preach Vedanta, that part, America. And the Bengali magazine Udbodhan faced a crisis financially and otherwise. Swami Haradanandaji Maharaj now played a decisive part in keeping it alive. So, Haradanandaji Maharaj was one who played a great role to keep that Udbodhan alive. We know Udbodhan, every month we get a magazine. That is the Udbodhan. We comes to know many things about it, means the whole world and the Sri Ramakrishna Vivekananda literature. A few years ago, Maharaj thought of a house, the Udbodhan house, also a house for mother to stay. So, when coming from mother have stayed in usually three places, that the Kamalpukus Thakur's house, and there the Nilambar Babu's Bhagan Bari, and here to her own house. To Swami Sharadanandaji Maharaj wants to build a separate house for only dedicated to Holy Mother. So Swamiji planned that. And he made also, and he made two-storied building where the ground floor was the for the office, and the upper was for the shrine resident of the holy shrine and the resident of the Holy Mother. You can find the same building structure now also. This cost was too much, the building. Because that time also it could have cost many. So Maharaj did borrow some money, and he started building that. But one time came when he have to pay, when the all came to ask for money. So that time what he did, he started writing a book. He started writing a book. By writing the book, he started earning money. And the book name was, the famous book, Sri Ramakrishna Lila Prasanga. The great master, Sri Ramakrishna, the Lila Prasanga, Sri Ramakrishna Lila Prasanga by Swami Sharadananda Ji Maharaj. And he started writing, took class on that Lila Prasanga. And by this, Maharaj came with some money. And thus, they, what he did, now he paid the money to, this is how he paid money to all whom he had taken the money. And in the Udbodhan office was removed to the new building towards the end of 1908, and mother came on 23rd May 1909. What was Maharaj's joy when Holy Mother Sri Sharada Devi came there after Jogin Maharaj or Swami Yogananda Ji Maharaj and Swami Trigunath Tithanandaji Maharaj, where departure of the West, Haradanandaji Maharaj or Sharat Maharaj only was there, who took care of his mother. And moreover that, Swamiji, when he was in situated in the outside India, London, he need an assistant, and he summoned for Swami Sharadanandaji Maharaj or Sharat Maharaj. So Sharat Maharaj also went there, and he gave a few lectures also. He went there in 1896, and Swamiji went for the second time there in 1896, and he delivered few lectures. Today, on the occasion, holy occasion of his birthday, I would like to remember him through his words, I would like to remember Srimad Swami Sharadanandaji Maharaj. Have faith in God, Sharadanandaji Maharaj is telling that, have faith in God, otherwise, thousand explanation. Have faith in God, otherwise, thousand explanation. Even thousand explanation will be no more use. Pray to him and love him. So in the teachings of Swami Sharadanandaji Maharaj, we are finding that Maharaj is telling to have faith in God. Otherwise, even thousand, if we get thousand explanation also too, that time nothing will be happen, no use. That will be of no use. So he is saying that we should believe in him, we should have faith in him, we should pray to him, and we should love him from our mind. We should always have faith in him. So today, on the occasion of his birthday, I would like to offer my pranam in the feet of Maharaj. Om Guru Brahma Guru Vishnu Guru Devo Maheshwara Guru Revo Para Brahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Namaskar. With one bhajan, I would like to end today's program. Chandala pratihatarayo yasya prema pravaha lokatito pyahanajo lokakalyanamargam. Chandala pratihatarayo yasya prema pravaha lokatito pyahanajo lokakalyanamargam. त्रैलोकेप्या प्रतिममहिमा जानकी प्राणवन्दो भक्ताज्ञानं वृतवरवपु सीतायायोहि नमः. स्तवधीकृत्य प्रलयकलितं वाहवोद्धं महान्तां रीत्वा रात्रिं प्रकृतिसहजाम् अन्धतमिश्रमिश्रं गीतं शान्तं मधुरमपि यः सिंहनादं जगर्ज सोऽयं जातं प्रतितपुरुष रामकृष्णस्तिदानीम्.
Deva Deva Jaya. तात समाहित चेतन अतय तात समाहित चेतन उज्जल भक्ति पटावृत वृतम कर्म कले मन मद मुन जेष्टम कर्म कले
हरिः ॐ तत्सत् श्रीरामकृष्णार्पणमस्तु।